Поверьте мне, там достаточно мрачное место, но как есть.
Прошу, не стесняйтесь.
It's like a prison inside prisons, and it's place where Alexei Navalny spent his most of his days in prisons, and this is like a symbol of his detention, of his position in prison. He had problem with his back and his common health, and now I don't know exactly. I have not any additional news, but I believe that it's a big threat for him to be in prison, to be in hands people who tried to kill him.